With it comes a sense of responsibility. With it comes a sense of pride. Achieving senior status at Tennessee is a great accomplishment. For all of those that have come before and all of those that will come after, when you are a senior, it is your time to lead.
Every day, man, it's like your last day. It's like we say, I always hear Coach Max say, "Hey, Poole, it's your last Monday of so-and-so. And I'm just like, yeah. You know, it's tough, but you try to treat it. You try to cherish each and every day. And I'm just trying not to think about it, trying to hone in on these guys in the locker room and just trying to be excited about every Saturday that I have, last Saturday that I have with these guys.
I mean, we come to college as a young man, 18 years old, really don't know too much about the world, and you leave as a man with a lot of knowledge, not only from school, but just living life, you know, on your own, and kind of. So it means pretty much like graduation, I guess you could say, in another level. It's just been so great. I'm just blessed and honored that I had the chance just to come here and, you know, have some great memories. It's something that's going to be very emotional, even on the last game, even if it's not the last time I put on a helmet. It's going to be emotional just knowing that it's a possibility, and it's been a great experience, something that I've always wanted to do and always will want to do, but there's always a time where it's the end of the road, and it's going to be an emotional day for sure.
5 years, and this is all I know, and it'll be tough going out for that last time. Never quit, keep your head up. It's always gonna get better, and just never quit.
It's definitely an experience, kinda, because you just see the young guys coming in, and you just see all the potential that some of these guys have, and you just get excited about that. But then you look kinda sad, because you know you won't be here to go through it with them, and just to see the kind of things that they're gonna have to deal with through that 4 years. I mean, you definitely appreciate everything you've been through being here this long, and I just want to see these guys succeed. So if they ask me for anything, I'm always here for them.
Cherish the moment. Don't take it for granted, because like I tell them, as quick as you get here, as quick as you can leave. And just when you're here for those years, that I mean, it goes by fast. So you got to cherish every moment. But don't think for the past. Go for the future and just keep driving on to get better as a team, and love on one another, because you know these are some guys that you're always going to remember for the rest of your life.
These past 4+ years have bonded this fine group of seniors together. Through the ups and the downs, this senior class has kept moving forward. They have kept this team in the right direction. When it is all said and done, they will have lifelong memories as a Tennessee Volunteer. For the Derek Dooley Show, I'm Rick Russo.